My name is Ingrid Subagio. I am from Indonesian Baptist Alliance. The pictures in my background are the officers of the Women's Department of Fellowship Baptist Churches in Papua. I'm going to represent them to give report for their conference last year in Timika, Papua. Women's Department of Fellowship of Baptist Churches in Papua hold its 11th conference on the 17th to 21st February 2020 in Timika, Papua last year. The theme was Baptist Women Arise, Self-Sufficiency, and Missionary. Subtheme, with the spirit of the conference, Baptist women in Papua are ready for self-sufficiency of the church that is missionary and welcoming the kingdom of God in the land of Papua. The aim of the conference is to arouse the enthusiasm of Baptist women in Papua in the ministry, self-sufficiency, and faithfully preaching the gospel of God. They also did the election of the new officers of the Women's Department of Fellowship Baptist Churches in Papua. This conference was not attended only by women members of the churches, but also by incredible women that was not seen all these times, but did amazing ministries to change the church's life in the land of Papua. That is felt by the church's members. At first, it was planned that the conference would be attended by 2,750 persons, but in reality, the number is doubled, means more than 5,000 people were attended. Praise the Lord! Speakers are not only from Papua, but also other cities of Indonesia, also from PNG and Fiji, including the late Mrs. Amelia Gavidi, also from Baptist World Alliance Vice President, Ms. Myon Chung. It was a very incredible conference. We thank God for all His blessings. And please pray for the new officers who are working very hard to strengthen the fellowship of the women in Papua, and they will do great things through their divisions in their women's department. Thank you. God bless you.